Hi, I'm Daniel Lauderdale with the North Carolina Cooperative Extension Service in Pitt County, and today we're going to talk about soil testing. First of all, why do we soil sample? We want to make sure the plants have the correct soil pH and the right nutrients in the soil to be able to grow, be as healthy as possible. Soil testing or soil sampling supplies can be found in North Carolina at all offices of North Carolina Cooperative Extension across the state. The North Carolina Department of Agriculture and Consumer Services is the organization in North Carolina that actually does the analysis of the samples at their soil testing lab in Raleigh. How to soil sample is really very simple. The main thing you need is stainless steel tools such as a hand trowel or a soil probe and a plastic bucket. Go out to your growing area, collect 20 subsamples from that area that will all be mixed together. If it's a tillable area, then you're going to collect those from 0 to 8 inches deep. If it's a no-till area or a lawn and landscape, you're going to collect those from 0 to 4 inches deep. You'll mix those 20 subsamples together to get an average of what's going on in the soil in that area. And you'll put it in the soil sample box, fill it to the line, include your name and address. Next, you'll take the soil sample form. Most of us do a routine analysis. You'll include the number of samples you're submitting, and the county that you're from. Your name, address, telephone number, and email address is also important on the form, as is a sample identification number that you put so you know what each different sample is that you're taking. Also, you include a crop code for each different type of crop or type of plant that you're growing. Next, you're going to either drop that off at the Cooperative Extension office, either here in Pitt County or another county, or you can mail it straight to the North Carolina Department of Agriculture Consumer Services Lab in Raleigh. And as always, if you have more information needed, you can contact the Pitt County Cooperative Extension Office at 252-902-1709.